let's quickly create these two ideas for a clothing company for programmer Charlie. Let's jump right in on Canva. Press T to add text on your canvas and then make this text as large as 500. Type the letter C and make it 500. And then change the font to monotone. We're going to make this color red. And maybe we make the background black so that it looks cool. I'm going to take the font from my earlier design and add it on. And change the E to small letter. And then size it in the middle of our design. So you need a nice round font for this one. Ecologia works. Quicksand also works quite nicely. So I prefer Quicksand. And align it. And change color to white. Okay, because we're going to go convert this to 3D, we're gonna gray it out, and then we're gonna add the text from our previous design and we change it to gray as well. And we're gonna go to our effects and we're gonna have a background. With the background, we're going to make the color black and then we're gonna make the roundness completely zero, and the spread, we're gonna reduce the spread as well, and we're gonna just reduce the size and then add it to our design. And while we're on effects, we're gonna go to curve and we're going to curve the design on there. I try to be human, find a solution, my evolution. A place like this, it didn't exist, you made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good, got a glass half wish. I know, it's easier to hide and just to lay low. Not everyone in life has got a halo. I'm standing in the red inside a payphone, just wanna break, no. And position it nicely without extra gaps. And duplicate the shape. Go to your effects and curve it the other way around. And change the text to clothing. And then just adjust it on your design. And go make your adjustments using your curve. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is like that, and voila, your design is done and dusted. Let's go to the third design that we want to give to programmer Charlie. You're going to add your text and you change the font to Quicksand and make the letter, small letter E, and then enlarge it so that it's nice and big. Hold your Alt to create a second letter. Okay, so the first one, we're going to change the color and make it gray. If you want to convert to 3D, the second one, we're going to make the red. And the letter will be C for the second one. And just align them quite nicely together. And then go to your elements and search for a silhouette. We're looking for a minimalistic, elegant woman silhouette. And just add the silhouette in between the letters and change the color to gray for her, and then curve it so that it curves with your C, like that. And simple, add your or the name of the business. And this is another idea for you, programmer Charlie. Let me know in the comments below what your thoughts on the two designs. This is my favorite though, so we're gonna convert to the first one to 3D. And in order to do that, we're going to change the background and make it white, and the background of the effects as well, we're going to make that white so that it looks this way.
Then you're going to download the design as a transparent background, and we're looking for page 4. So if you do not have Canva Pro and you want to trial it out, I do have a link for you in the description below to have fun with me and trial it out. Okay, once that's done, you're going to have to add an extra page and then add your design so that you can take off the white that's on there. So you're going to select it and then go to your background remover, the old one. And once it's done, you're going to click on apply, and then you're going to download page 6. Then you're going to switch over to Photopea, and on Photopea you're going to open a template, or you can use your own template, it's up to you. And you're going to select a mock-up and open it up, and you're going to double click where it says your logo here, and then hide the example. And then on Photopea you're going to add your downloaded design, size it, make it nice and big, and then press Command S or Control S to change it to Smart Object, and click on the first tab to go access your beautiful, beautiful design that you've created. To export, you're going to click on File, Export as the file format that you want, and then you are done. If you want any more ideas, visit our Canva Shapes playlist for logos. I will see you on our next video. We'll be right back.